So, before I start the video, I just want to give you a quick rundown. About a year ago, I went to go visit a small town in El Salvador called Suchitoto, which holds about 5,700 people as of 2019.
Yeah, it's pretty small.
The whole point of me going to El Salvador was to go celebrate my aunt and uncle's 50th wedding anniversary, so then I could bring back to the States to show everybody who unfortunately couldn't travel to El Salvador. All right, well, today is the beginning of the, what would you call it? Donation day? But we got some help, so it's kind of cool. Right now we are packing about, how many bags?
45.
We're packing 45 bags for, I'm assuming, 45 people, which is actually a lot of food. I'm actually surprised at how much it is. But I gotta start helping or else I'll hear from my mom. Plus, we already have somebody waiting for a bag, so that's cool. And we'll see if we can make some people's days. So this is a gift bag, and each bag consists of powdered milk, coffee, white sugar, cheese with tomato, which is very weird, some soup, seasoning for the meat, beans, tuna, some salt, pasta, and a bottle of oil, which I forgot to fill. So after this, I didn't do much talking because I'm still, I was camera shy, so this is why I'm doing the voiceover. So enjoy these clips of me giving away some food. On top of we gave away 122 pupusas, which is, if you don't know what a pupusa is, basically a tortilla with some food inside, and we gave away 122 of those. So 122 of those and about 45 bags.
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
Mom, right now we have the last bag to give away, and we found, they say it's the oldest lady in El Salvador, so my mom's gonna take care of it because I'm driving, and I'm gonna get it. So she's almost about to walk by, so yeah.
Oh, she looks so happy.
We can't take that food to her house because where she lives is like a bad neighborhood. So, I mean, at least she could take it, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, that's gonna wrap it up. I didn't film much of me because
You can't really hold a camera. I mean, you could, but everybody's gonna look at you, and then they're probably, yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna think that you have money. And well, since I'm not from here, like $5 is a lot of money to them. So I didn't pull out the camera just because I didn't want to get in trouble or something. But yeah, that wraps it up. We fed about 60 people, I would say, or more. Yeah, it felt good to help people out. Cause I'm very fortunate, I guess, to have what I have, and I just wanted to give back. That wraps it up. I got a little darker and I got some braids, and yeah, El Salvador, you were good to me. Maybe I'll be back, who knows, but I hope you enjoy the video.
Fish in the sea.